exact way there in the 9 car, and he'll come out. Yeah, him and Pickens put on a great little show for the plates and leaves at Houseville. They just ran the little inside track there at Houseville. So, these cars are out of the state. $5,000 for a roll without an engine. There's a two-stroke CR500, and the 21 car that's come out has got a 450 four-stroke. Obviously these engines and these two cars are the unlimited class on the stage. You can basically have up to whatever, and they can run whatever you want. So that looks like Pickens in that one. So I like it. 21 car, so I do have Zach Darman in the 9, and I think it is Pickens looking at the 3 helmet.
Thank you.
thing done. They're really sucking the left rear down as he comes off the turn there. Doing a great job of those little wings. So I'm actually looking at getting some more of those cars out here as they come around here. And cheers.